busy getting ready for your countdown. But listen to this. Get ready for me. Hey, you know this, sing along, okay?
Lord. were to take this G and slide it down here, then I should take this A and slide it down here like that. When I take this letter T and put it in front of the O, I would make the word tooth. Like a present that says tooth.
Oh, I get it. You can make smaller words from the word go.
Sure can. Like this letter A, for instance. I can put it right up here and move those two letters down, and I have the word A. Like, you're a goat. Why not you, Bruce?
I know that.
Or I can take this letter A, and I can add to it this letter T, and I have at.
Ah, like at the pigeon parade.
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh. But Ernie, you can also take the letter G and the letter O. Take those other letters down.
Right.
Take the G. The G there, and the O. And then you can make the word. Go!
Thank you. you were, Elmo. Yeah. And what did you do?
Elmo had to get low and go like this.
Talk to a firefighter?
Oh, boy! Elmo can talk to his friend, Firefighter Richard! Yay!
Don't forget us!
Oh, yeah! Elmo can talk to everybody!
Thank you, firefighters!
Thank you, firefighters!
Thank you, firefighters. I love you.
Merry Christmas, Ernie.
Merry Christmas to you too, Bert.
Story of Pecos Bill, too?
Yeah.
Pecos Bill was a rootin' tootin' cowboy.
Really?